ngajjo bukyali
just as it was yesterday
njagala kulaba nti nziramuko ku bibuuzo
I would like to see that I answer some questions
saba omwoyo omutukuvu atutwalira
I ask the Holy Spirit to take us
mu ngeri bw'ekyo
in such a way as that one
you can ask
sobola okubuuza
naye njagala obuuza ebibuuzo ebikuyamba
But I want you to ask questions that are helpful to you.
Ebiyamba bikuyamba gwengagwe.
That will help you as an individual.
Kubanga ebiyebibuzo bitakuyamba.
Because there are some questions which are not helpful.
Kale biyamba biyamba okumanya.
Okay, they can help you to get the knowledge.
Okumanya.
You will receive more knowledge.
Naye waliwo ebintu ebimbyotunuulira.
However, there are certain things you really look at.
Mukaseera koolimu.
At the time or the moment you're going through, considering the challenges you're facing,
ngo kumanya mailo eziri wakati wa Yerusalem.
So knowing the miles between Jerusalem
ne Samaria,
and Samaria,
egambo gendo kutunulanga.
You really, when you look at it,
okumanya mailo ezo kujako.
Knowing the distance or the miles in between,
bakubanja.
You have debts.
Abana tibanada kusoma.
Your children are not yet back in school.
Nibyo nestani ayinza okubikwerabiza.
So Satan may make you forget all those questions.
N'oyagala okumanya.
And you pick an interest in knowing.
Omusajja gwe baakomerera ne Yesu owokubiri yaani erinnya.
The second man that was crucified with Jesus, what is his name?
Era bamuzaalawa.
And where was he born?
Tata we yaani.
Who is his father?
Ebyo byonna byonna tebikuyamba.
Please, all of this will not help you.
Amina.
Amen. I expect that you should look for things that will help you. So that you can. Let's move in that line. Amen. That is it. That's it, my brethren. May God bless you as you ask that question. That will be helpful to us.
Amen. Buza.
You can ask.
Send in your
question.
Olivia Ofono Obonyo, how are you?
Let you Olivia Ofono Obonyo.
Flavia Nyende, Oli Bulungi.
Flavia Nyende, are you okay?
Abalala muli mutya Lydia Sebuliba.
How are the rest of you, Lydia Sebuliba?
Hope Buyembo, Oli Otya.
Hope Buyembo, how are you doing?
Kizito Aisha, how is Sudan?
Kizito Aisha, Sudan, Eliezer.
South Sudan.
South Sudan.
It's
raining often.
South Sudan.
In South Sudan. It is so cold.
You
always experiencing winter. Surely. You live when you're light skinned.
Kali, kama fevaziwe.
Praise the Lord.
Tulikuchi. Kali.
All right.
I'm waiting for a question. By the grace of God. Bible says, continue in my word. You will know the truth. And then the truth will set you free.
I'm about to take back the opportunity.
share this service, please.
Service and sharing.
Share service.
Sharing a service.
The numbers are too low. Yet we have to be in one spirit. Your brother's keeper. Amen.
Amen.
We have any? What? Who? You don't have questions. I change. Sometimes I want to give you this opportunity to ask a question, which comes from your heart. Those challenges. Sometimes you ask your friends. Your friends don't have an answer.
And then you get fragments. By the time God collects
fragments,
you have already missed out on your season. I bind that spirit of
forgetfulness
in the name of Jesus.
Amen.
Amen. Ask your question. From your experiences that you have. Also ask a question. From the topics I've been teaching about. Harriet, praise God, Papa.
Praise Him.
Throw more light about surrendering to God. Do you still continue praying for something or just wait? After surrendering something to God. Do you still continue praying for it, or you just wait?
No.
What you should say is that when should I stop praying?
When
praying up for something.
You pray until something happens. You don't stop praying. Prayer is a dialogue. If you want something, you pray until it shows up in the spiritual realm. You pray until you get the notification from God that I've given it to you. Now, when you get the notification, that is the first step. You get that notification that you have been given this. And when you get it, That word which comes back from God after prayer or for praying for something, then you use that very word. You change the kind of prayer. You use that word against the devil. Because the word which comes from the Lord is always a sword. You use that word
that
the Lord told me that I have this. You keep on fighting those demons till something manifests.
Yes. So they
come to the
homes. First of all, you pray. God, this is what I want. You pray about it. But in requesting for it, before you get all that, first of all, you have to receive a backing.
Scripture backing.
A backing.
So for instance, you want something. Not everything we need is written in the Bible. But there are some scriptures which back us. For instance,
that the young ones of a lion may lack
and
but those who seek God will never lack any good thing.
God,
you promise me that I'll never lack any good thing. The nice hairpiece. The golden one. Lord, you have it.
Lipstick.
The lipstick. Of this color you have it.
So
you base on that scripture and you speak to God.
Now,
you keep praying. It is just like don't get off the phone until the one you're talking with is saying something. Maybe you were talking on phone, but in between while we communicate, while I'm in office I may receive another call via landline. So I tell you to hold.
Amen.
And I put you on hold and I pick
you up
and I talk to this person. Don't leave the line. Keep on hold and
wait.
Keep on praying in tongues. Keep on while waiting until when I get back to you. So the word that I respond,
the word
that I'll give you is the first stage.
You first receive in the spirit. Then after receiving it, you use that very word to protect your miracle. When God says that I'm going to do this for you, that very thing begins to move in the spirit.
It
begins to move. That is when we tell people that I've conceived. Because the Lord spoke. Now when you believe, you believe because you know who God is. You continue to do what? You continue to pray using that particular word which God spoke. The word of God is a sword. Swords are used for war. Many times when the devil sees your miracle in transit, he rises and begins to hinder. Because his work is to hinder. He doesn't want anything from heaven to come to you. Because anything born of God overcomes the world. Anything born of God overcomes him. Overcomes his plans. He hates that. One of the things I know about the products of heaven, they are durable. Whatever God makes is everlasting. And the products from hell are for short time. So anything which is durable ashames the devil. Praise the Lord.
Amen.
Ashamed that devil. That's why. That's why the devil fights those things from heaven.
He wants them to die.
In the beginning, man was not meant to die. And the devil said, "Oh, I'm in trouble. This man is going to live forever on earth. I was thrown on earth. What am I going to do? Let me plan the downfall of man."
He
started planning the downfall of man. So the devil fears everlasting things. That's why you people receive things from heaven. We, including me, the things I get from heaven, healings, protection, many things, marriage, children, the safest place to keep those things is in the presence of God. That is the only safest place. Be in the house of God. The Bible says, goodness, he has anointed my head. My cup is running over. Then goodness and mercy shall follow me all the days of my life. And I shall dwell in the house of the Lord forevermore. This man of God had a secret.
Why he wanted to sit in the presence of God. Because that is where the protection is.
What he has received
can be protected in the presence of
God. If God is present, no one can kill you. I remember Jesus performed a miracle.
Yes, yokole chamage.
For Lazarus.
Ngachikolira Lazaro.
It was a great miracle.
Echamage lino chali chama.
Many people were surprised.
Era chewonyisa
abantu. Many people joined Christianity.
Abantu banja abajja.
Many Jews believed on Jesus.
Naba yudaya banja bakiririza
because of Lazarus's resurrection.
Olokuzukira kwa Lazaro.
Amen. And people felt bad. The leaders of the religion, the leaders of the Jewish religion, felt bad because masses, multitudes started following Jesus. Why? Because they saw the impossible becoming possible. The impossible became possible and they were amazed. And they started following Jesus. Now, when the devil saw that, the Bible says that these leaders planned to kill Lazarus again. The devil entered them because the resurrection of Lazarus was a shaming. You know, these people have never performed a sign. They have never performed a miracle. Religion doesn't perform miracles. They just keep you there. You become followers. You follow. You just do laws. The do's and don'ts from January to December. Nothing new. But Jesus brings life. Performs miracles. Breaks chokes, people's yokes. Yokes. Praise the Lord.
Amen.
Now, these people, when they saw Jesus performing the impossible, they were ashamed. The devil entered them. The mission of the devil, came to kill, to stunt, and to destroy. So the devil said, I'll kill Lazarus again. One day they planned to kill Lazarus, to poison Lazarus. But look at this. On that party, Jesus was with Lazarus.
Yesu yali wa
Lazarus was in with Jesus.
Lazaro yali wa mune Yesu.
And Jesus saw.
Era Yesu naalaba.
What was going on?
Cheche ali chigenda maso.
Teba mota.
They didn't succeed in killing him.
The Lord was there.
Kubanga mukama yaliwo.
Jesus was there.
Yesu yaliwo.
The problem with us Christians, if we get miracles, we forget that these are durable things which needs protection. And the protection of heavenly things is not the protection of the world. Amen.
Amen.
If God performs something, He's the one who protects it. Amen.
Amen.
God protects things. Brothers and sisters, we are ambassadors of God. Ambassadors of heaven. We are protected by the armies of heaven. And our things are protected by the armies of heaven. Praise the Lord. We are protected by the blood of Jesus. Praise the Lord.
Amen.
You go to American Embassy there in Zambia.
They are army men. They are military. They are in layers.
But they protect the embassy. They are Americans protecting their property. Yes, Ugandan armies are there. But they are American armies. They are responsible for their property. Likewise, even in Christianity, if God performs a miracle for you, He sends His angels and encircle you. Yes, we can get the Saracens to protect us. We can get the UPDF. Yes, they are there, but in the invisible world, angels are there.
The earthly gods they have.
But
those watchmen of God, they the one who watches over Israel never sleeps so
sleep. What I was saying, whatever God makes is everlasting. Keep it in the presence of God. Even your salvation needs to be in His presence. Some people think that the devil is looking for money.
The most precious things that the devil wants from this world is he's looking for you. He's after stealing you.
Now,
you are an asset that can be stolen.
Wanji.
Amen. Don't forget the Bible.
Bible egamba.
The Bible says.
Nti kabaka we Sodom.
That the king of Sodom.
Na agoloko kafumachana planning.
Arose and started to plan one morning.
Na nyumba ebintu.
He went and robbed Lot. And his all his property and his household. And he took them to his
Ibrahim
king. Abraham and his army. I mean his household army. I don't know how many soldiers you have in your house.
Bible
we that's what the Bible says. That one will chase 1,000. And two will chase 10,000. If there are two of you in the house. Our weapons are not
one.
We don't use this kind of weapons. We use spiritual weapons. So even if you're
two,
or even if you're alone, you are a big army. Abraham had a trained army in his house. You need to train your children how to pray. So that they can be
saved.
As for Lot, he had no army. His wife and all his
descendants.
They were all taken. This is what I'm showing.
Ibrahim agenda okulumba.
But Abraham went to attack
him.
He remembered that he had not yet offered that. He knew he would be
wounded.
Because he had not
yet offered.
He went and looked for the priest.
gubaita Melchizedeki,
called Melchizedek.
Na kwate ekiweebwayo n'akyoma bwe bba.
He got the tithe and offered it to him.
N'agamba ngenze.
He said, I'm going.
Eggulu lyeggudde.
Now the heaven is open.
Amen. Angels are going to be on my side.
Malaika bagenda kuba kusaidira.
If you tithe, if you give 10%,
buli w'ekimu ky'ekumi,
Katonda gula w'ebituli by'eggulu.
God opens up.
N'atandika okufuka omukisa. N'afuka bamalayika. N'afuka obukuumi. N'afuka amagezi.
He powers out wisdom.
Ye kye yakola Ibrahim.
So that's what Abraham did.
N'afuluma.
He went out.
Ne terra ya Katonda.
With the Lord's terror.
Agenda okutuuka maaso ga Kabaka.
When he got before the
Kabaka nga yakankanye dda.
The king was trembling.
N'atandika okumugamba.
I started to tell
Mukama wange,
my master,
tuddemu peace talks.
Let us have peace talks.
Peace talks zezikola kati.
Let us settle this with
Ibrahim. N'amugamba peace talks ezawa.
And Abraham asked him, which peace talks?
I need my brother.
Njagala muganda wange.
Mwagala.
I need him.
Kabaka w'eggulu n'amugamba,
and the king told,
twala ebintu osigaze abantu.
Okay, you can take the property or the possessions, but
twala ebintu nze nsigaze abantu.
You can take the possessions and I will remain.
Ibrahim n'amugamba daddy,
and Abraham told,
sigenda kuleka kantugenda kutwala,
I will not
chintu
anything.
Otandika okulowooza,
so that you begin to think,
nti gwangagawaza,
that it is you that made me rich.
Sigwangagawaza,
it is not you who has made me rich.
Sigwangabira,
you are not the one to give.
Nze Katonda yangabira.
It is God who gave to me.
Byonna mbitwala.
I'm taking everything.
Sikulekera muntu n'omu.
I'm not leaving
sireka
any
akaguwa kengato.
I'm not leaving even a shoestring.
I want you to see something.
Olo chenjagalo labi.
The devil always is after you.
Buli jostani alubirira.
Humans, he loves humans.
Bantu yayagala.
He's after your soul.
Ayagala memeyo.
What day Kabaka was Sodom.
Though the king of Sodom
yabbe ebintu n'abantu,
had taken both property,
ne yatulaganga interest esinga eri mu bantu kusinga ebintu.
He showed that his most interest was in humans as compared to the properties.
Go back and read your Bible. I don't have time to read for you.
Ojafuna budo Deus me Bible
in Genesis 14 you'll read and understand. You start by verse 14 downwards.
Utaandike ku nyoyo 14 n'okukirira.
You'll see what I've spoken.
Oja kuzula ebyo byenjogedde.
Praise the Lord.
Amen.
I'm here to tell you.
Ndiba nokugamba.
That you need protection.
Nti wetaaga obukuumi.
Your soul, the devil is hunting for your soul.
Sitani ayiga meme.
He wants to steal you.
Ayagala kukuba.
He wants to take you to his whatever and that is what cave.
In his cave.
Amen.
Amen.
Yes, that is why he wants to keep you. He has his safe houses.
Aina safe houses ze.
The bars are his safe houses.
Amabara ze safe houses ze.
Ziroji anzokukubire paka ngogenze mugeyena.
He can keep you there until you go to hell.
Ayagala kukuumira eyo.
He wants to keep you there.
Ayagala kukuumira eyo mu dini.
He wants to keep you in religion.
Ngozibya amaaso.
With your eyes blind.
Nze bulokole bunnemye nasaba school fees nezigaana. Kanetireyo mu dini yange.
Let me go back to my religion.
Ani agante dini etwala muggulu.
Who told you that you'll go to heaven because of religion?
Dini tetwala muggulu.
Religion does not.
Yesu nga Yesu. Ekyamuleeta.
That is the reason why Jesus came.
Dini yaliwo. Yandigambye sina kindeeta.
He wouldn't have had any.
Kubanga dini weri.
Because religion was ready.
Naye dini wadde yaliwo.
But even though it was religion.
Yagambye dini eremeddwa.
He said religion has failed.
Dini eremeddwa.
Religion has failed.
Let me go.
Kangende.
And save my people.
Ntasa abantu bange.
Praise the Lord.
Amen.
I'm here to tell you that the devil is hunting for you.
Kisitani alimu kukuyiga.
He sets traps to steal you.
Ateka oteko okulaba nti akubba kuje
ku Katonda. Be careful.
Bero mwegende.
The devil uses your friends.
Kisitani akosa mikwano jo.
Your family members.
Akosa abantu ba family yo.
Watch.
Mwegendereze.
The devil wants to steal you.
Kisitani ayagala kukubba.
That's why I put there
insonga lwaki
such sessions
ngazi
no questions and answers
ezokubuuza ne muddibwamu
bali mikubba,
so that you'll not be stolen.
Bolo zistani njakira kuma cha kubentu uno kutwala.
You think the devil just wake up one morning and
take
you? He comes still
ngatutegede na kutwala.
Without noticing it he will steal you.
But the side zentinda
aus those ends of untinda
bademba ku stretcher road.
And from the stretcher road
ninyimira kubitala
I parked by the
nenda wa KCCA
And I saw someone who works
in Kisimani.
They arrest those
street people.
He walked as if he didn't mind. They were carrying
patchwork floats.
They were trying to show us.
He came
and took her hand.
Went.
He came and arrested, and then the others took off. Satan also comes
slowly.
He comes slowly. He tells you, don't go to church. You already
gone in the morning.
No need to go back now. Who told you that the devil takes a rest? Just as the stomach doesn't rest. Even Satan doesn't rest. Satan is just like the cobwebs.
Oh,
today he'll put up his webs. He'll try and. And even if you take it off, still he'll make his networks again throughout the night. By the time the housefly leaves its house, from the White House, it comes and falls into the trap. Though it was broken, he'll still be there tomorrow.
Dwelling in the presence of God forever. Dwelling in the house of God. After seeing the goodness of the Lord in the land of the living, make a decision to sit in the presence of God. The man of God said, goodness and mercy shall follow me all the days of my life, and I shall dwell in the house of the Lord forever and ever. After seeing God's goodness, sit in the presence of God. Don't sleep in church. Be in the presence of God. Listen to the word of God. You will live. You will live long. The reason why in heaven there is no death, they live in the presence of God. They live in worship, in praises. There is praising 24/7. Praise the Lord.
Amen.
That is why they don't grow old. They are protected. There is a lot of protection. But here on earth, after attaining your degree, I mean the third degree. Amen.
Amen.
Papa.
I'm suffering with the blessings that you prayed for me to get.
Amen.
Amen. And some of you even
said,
I called the pastor, but he didn't pick
up.
He saw my call. He saw my missed call, but he didn't call back. What does he think he
is?
Of course, I'm not. But don't you know the reason I
didn't?
Maybe I'd put my phone
in silent.
Maybe I was asleep. Maybe I don't know
what happened.
Perhaps I'd forgotten it in the car. Maybe it was the other side and I was this way. Maybe I even saw the call. So I kept planning to call you back. It happens while you're still
there.
Your boss calls you. Let me finish.
After you receive
another call. You have to sit in forgiveness.
Amen.
Amen. You have to dwell in forgiveness. You have to surround your lives with love. Love does not keep grudges. Love is patient. You have to try and put yourself
in
his shoes. But this gentleman who
prays
at night, if I call and
forgive him,
why don't I become
patient?
Why can't I maybe try to inform him? Why should I reward him by
hating?
How come he hasn't
hated
me? Many times you also forget. You forget where that pastor has brought you. And you think it is your wisdom which has taken. And you think you've made it because of your education.
The devil's plan is to disconnect you from the protection of your miracle. What protects your miracle is that anointing upon the man of God. That anointing which brought things into existence.
It's
the very anointing which should protect your miracle. Praise the Lord.
Amen.
Praise the Lord.
Amen.
Many times I tell you this. That all things were made by him and for him. Made by him and for him. Do you know what it means? What did Paul meant by saying that all things were made by him and for him? Made by him and for him. He
made them so that they will serve him. He made them for his own good. Jesus healed the mother-in-law of Peter. After healing her, she served him. Amen. She got up and started serving
him.
If she had remained
sick,
she would never have served
him.
That thing which God has given
him,
he gives it to you. But afterwards it should
be.
He gives you a car.
For his own glory. For his own glory. Whatever God gave you must serve him. If you don't use the miracle which God gave you to serve him, the devil will steal it. If you become a servant of God, I mean the, your miracle begins to serve God. How does it serve God? If you are not a minister in church, by telling your friends at the place of work, you tell them that what you see was not meant to be mine, but God did it for me. It is God who gave me this job. The man of God in Kasangati prayed for me. Why do you mention the man of God?
Because you're giving this
Omugamba
as an address. You tell
me.
Also go where I got it and get the same. Some of you just stop at mentioning that
God
is
sani.
But whom did God use? There's so many people. Even if Satan did it, make mention of the pastor that God used. Even if this pastor at least they'll know that though I don't love them, at least they prayed for my friend and they got it.
Amen. That's how you serve God with your miracle. You don't take God's glory. Amen. You use the miracle to preach to people. You tell them that I'm not a preacher, but one thing I know, I was blind but now I see. You are telling me different stories. That man is a sinner. Yes, I don't know about that, but my version is I was blind, behold I see. Praise the Lord. Use your miracle to preach to people. You'll be serving God. They may not accept Jesus at that moment. They may not believe at that moment. But the more you share, you weaken their pride. You break their pride until they reach the ground level and accept Jesus to be their personal Savior and Lord. Muntu agendo kutuka okulokoka.
By the time a person gets saved, there would be a lot of things that they've experienced. They pick a lot of things here and there. Oh, this one prayed for
some.
Still, I don't believe
no,
in
it.
You keep on with you come across a friend and you ask
him,
we thank God for the wonderful wedding. Yes, God
is true.
But God used that
pastor.
And then you're like, who is that one? Is he the one of Kasangati? Because you hate him.
In
your heart you're like, Pastor Luama Nera. Is it still the same
ugendo
one?
Kakana.
You keep on humbling slowly by
slowly.
You come across another person. You suffered a lot with Job. How did you finally get this job? The most educated in my family are not
even
but a friend of mine took me to Kasangati. And the man
Jan
of God spoke a word to me and
Pastor Wam.
Pastor
Wam.
Eventually,
no wanika.
You surrender. And he said, I guess also
what
me, even though I hate
him,
let me go there and I see. When you go there, it is the same thing. We were all enemies of Jesus. But by the grace of
we
God,
we are servants of God. We are his friends. Amen.
Amen. Amen.
But Satan.
At first, we were the devil's
friends.
And then we shifted and left his side.
Tuliba dubani, tuliba Yesu, tuliba sitani netu senguka. Tuliba dubani, tuliba tuliba netu senguka. Tuli badubantan abo munyumba bana bakatonda abimeme pya tuli badubani tuli ba Yesu edda twali ba
setani
ne tuse. All things were made by him and for him. The anointing
crafts its own thing. Its
own things.
If you are poor and
afflicted,
and my anointing crafts the
riches.
You've been given the riches so that you can build the church. To build the church. To build the anointing. Where it comes from.
Anje.
Amen.
If you don't do so,
Botachukola.
The devil is looking for you. He's looking for that very thing. Because he hates durable things. The devil hates durable things. Hates heavenly things. He doesn't want heavenly things. He's full of jealousy.
Whatever
he sees.
And remembers the glory
he has.
And he no longer has the ability to go
back.
He says they will also not go there.
I don't allow them to go. You people, stick to God. Stick to God. Sit in the presence of God. You can't be in the presence of God when you are doing nothing. Amen.
Amen.
Everything in heaven is worshiping God. Every creature says glory, glory. Every creature in heaven worships God. There is no laziness in heaven. Your job. Your job, your wisdom you got must serve God. Your hands must serve God. If it is God who created it, it must serve God. Yeah, in the year 2015, I think, if I've not forgotten. The Lord came to me and spoke to me. I got confused. But he told me, go and create men for me. I came to church and told people that I'm confused. I'm not God. But God told me to go and create men for me. Today I understand what God meant. Creating men for me. It's not me,
sins,
but the anointing upon my life.
It's
a kind of men I create through my anointing. And all pastors create. We are gods. We create. Hallelujah.
Amen.
Mugana ngabantu bakola bakole.
My brother, sister, people are created. The gospel that we preach is the one that crafts people.
Eri enjiri emenya abantu nebumbulula abantu nebava mu image ya Mukama.
And they leave the image of God.
Naye eri enjiri ekola abantu.
But there's a message that
nolabe ekika ky'abantu.
You see a particular type of people.
Abatume bagenda mu Antioch.
They went to Antioch.
They preached.
Nebabuulira.
And then they taught Jesus for a full year. They made people to be like Christ. After a year, all the believers started behaving like Christ. Now they gave them a name, Christ-like. Later, they became Christians. They made them. Muntu abadomu silam.
A person who was a Muslim.
Teachings in zimu fula.
The teachings are crafted.
Or
make them born again.
Atisi mulokole mulokole.
And not simply born again.
Wabula ni teachings is choose perception ye.
But the teaching changes their perception.
Natanko kulaba ebintu.
And they begin to see.
Ngomu wanguzi.
As a victor.
Natanko kulaba.
They begin to see.
Ngi imberi jakukwa.
That situation will also
be.
However big a debt is, it can be paid.
Actually.
They change their
lives.
Most of you came to Jesus when you are seeing other things. You are seeing very different things. But through the message I've been telling you about,
it is possible.
You can now see it.
Yes, it is possible. You can have it. You can achieve it. You've seen testimonies in church. You've seen different people testifying.
Someone on Sunday. Before I prayed for the children,
he
should, and I lay hands on. And you are anointed by the pastor. Has it worked for any of the children? One young boy
raised.
I think he's in senior six. When considering how he said, Pastor, I used not to understand anything. I couldn't understand anything. And the pastor's laid hands on me. Now I do things very
well.
He testified. As born again, there are certain things
that he has been taught.
There's a person who testifies
no, that the language to the
and you really see that they're
sitting
on their
hands.
They are not set or anything. Or
praise the Lord.
Amen. I want to inform you that we craft people. Ever since God told me, go and craft people for
me.
I have seen the men I've crafted by the grace of God.
Bakoze.
I've crafted rich people. I've crafted people who are one stage and now they are
generous.
Amen. Some of you always move while judging
others.
You're always negative and you only look at the negative side. But you have never looked at the positive side.
Because,
how come pastor ask for money a lot? But I want to inform you that I ask people for money because I'm the one who prays for them. If I ask them for money, did I mention any amount that they should
give?
And what if I even ask for the amount?
Yali,
do you know how they work before they were able to give such amounts of
money?
You don't know how we were before. You don't know the tears that I cried.
Abooluganda omuntu atajjukira taba muntu mulamu.
Brethren, a person who does not remember is not a
ate omuntu omulaba nga ayagala nnyo musumba.
And when you see a person who loves
tomanyi byafaayo bye ne musumba we.
You really don't know their history with their
person. Tomanyi abantu bakaabira ku bibegabega bino.
People always cry a lot on these shoulders you see.
Abantu batambula nga tebalina ssuubi.
People move without any hope.
Waliwo ensi bwekwatako.
At times the world
nga tomanyi na ngeri gy'oyinza kuvaawo awo.
And you don't even know how you can go past that.
Nindi olaba nga omusajja akugumiza.
But you see a man
nakusabira nga tomanyi na biddako nga tomanyi na byanca.
You don't know what tomorrow holds.
Ogenda okwekanga.
Suddenly.
Mukama yebazibwe.
Amen.
Ng'ebibadde ebiyimiridde bifuuse byafaayo.
What was on a standstill now has become history.
Satani nga anabba omuntu.
If Satan is to steal,
amwerabiza byajjo.
He makes them forget anything of yesterday.
Satani nga anakulemesa olutalo.
If Satan is to win you,
akwerabiza eddubu n'empologoma ebiwakubira mu field.
He makes you forget the lion and the bear that you killed in the
field. N'otandika okutunuulira Goliath.
You begin to look at Goliath.
N'olowooza nti yeeka gw'ososa okuba.
And you feel like he's the only first person you have fought with.
Ekikukabya okuva ku makya okutuuka olw'eggulo.
What makes you cry from morning till evening?
Kwekuba nti weerabira.
Is the fact that you have forgotten.
Ne sente ezasoma secondary school zaali teziriiwo.
That even the school fees for secondary school was not available.
Kwekuba nti weerabira.
Just that you forgot.
Ne ku mbagayo sente zaabula.
That even you fail to get money.
Esala yaleta sente.
But it was prayer that brought that money.
Ekikukabya weerabidde.
The reason you're crying.
Nga wali ogenda ne Bulaaya.
That when you were going abroad.
Nga ne sente za ticket zaabula.
You could not even afford
money. Ne okuyita mu kutawanya abasumba.
But through the disturbance you put on the pastor.
Omulokozi bwalabika.
Salvation just came.
Kati wasasula dda n'amabanja.
You have already paid those debts.
Kati oli Bulaaya.
Now you are abroad.
Weerabidde.
You have already forgotten.
Togwerabiranga.
Please never forget.
Siri era bira quando bango yo
Siri era bira
sai gue aiwa
Siri era bira
vai kakulwange
Siri era bira
Siri era bira Sadaka jeya oyo
Siri era bira Siri era bira
Olina kuyiga okwejjukiza.
You must learn to remind yourself.
Ne wejjukiza.
You remind yourself.
Biki byewayitamu.
What you've been through.
Bamwa kafananyi.
You imagine.
Ngobere wampewo.
You were still living in wampewo.
Ngobona bona.
You were suffering.
Ngomusajja kukuba.
The man was beating you up.
Ngatomanyi na biddako.
You didn't even know what was going
on. Tomanyi na byanca.
You didn't know what tomorrow holds.
Na yorwa lero.
But as we speak today.
Tewasamira.
You did do sorcery.
Tewasadaka.
You did not make any sacrifice.
Tewalindagano jiwakola na Satan.
You didn't enter a covenant.
Ne sala zezachikola.
But it is a prayer that did.
Omusajja katona go yakozesa.
It that man that God you.
Asani doku ebaza.
Don't you deserve to thank him?
Asani doku webwe bilonye nebo basigo bimuwadde.
Is it worthy to receive good things even if they are not from you?
Juba mpadisim.
I received a phone.
Need what iko kubaya aba ulito.
But I'm sure there are some people felt bad about it.
Negwe ampadisim buli yatadde ko sento kujimpa.
Everyone who contributed
money to give me that phone. Nange.
Do you know their relationship with
omanyi biki byanfujja okuyita musala zange.
You know what they've been able to receive through my prayer.
Abamu bebweru baali bagenda batika.
Some people abroad were about to be sent.
Naye sala ya musumba lwama nebeerawo abamu sibala banganako.
For some of them I've never even met them.
Abamu sibala banganako.
Some of them I've never met.
Nimbasabiranga bemanyi.
But I pray for them as if I know them.
Naye guki ekikuluma.
But why does it hurt you?
Lwaki owulira bubi?
Why do you feel bad about it?
Atenze ndiwo kulumya.
And I'm here to make you feel bad.
Niwokulumya.
I'm here to make you feel bad.
Ekitabo kiri wano.
The notebook is right here.
Chayamba the kanzu.
It is putting on the kanzu.
Ono yagala kizuminga mvako. Mukama yebazibwe.
Praise the Lord.
Uwulira lwaki?
Why do you feel bad?
Waliwo Katonda.
There's a God.
Yesu atusinkana.
God
ne Katonda akozesa abantu.
But God uses people.
Katonda akozesa abantu.
God uses people.
abantu abasiga obungi tebali nga basamaliya balungi. Samaliya ajja n'ayita ku abantu bonna baayita ku bantu ku musajja atemuddwa yatemulwa ne bamuyitako nebamuyitako ne waliwo omusamaliya
omusamaliya
omulungi n'asembera waali n'amunansinga ebiwundu n'abitereeza n'ajja yo eccupa y'amafuta n'afuka mu biwundu bye n'amutwala mu ddwaliro musumba lubwama yakusanga otemuddwa amafuta ge ne gayiika mu biwundu byo ne bihiiringa teyakuleka ku kkubo n'akutwala mu kyaki alina waakukuumira wadde takulabangako naye buli kaseera afuba okujja ku onulayini n'akusabira n'akuwa obudde n'akugamba buuza ebibuuzo ne weeveera n'abivaamu n'abuulira njiri ye kati mulabye entandise kati musindika ebibuuzo nabigaddewo dda n'ekyaye abasumba balinga nze si bangi abeeguya endiga nga bwenze eguya ne mbawa obudde munange erya kamere buuza kabuuzo nenkuleka nengumikiriza nebibuuzo ebyekisiru n'obuuza ekibuuzo ekyekisiru ne sivaako nenkuleka nenkugumiikiriza sijja kuddamu kibuuzo n'ekyo byonna mubiweereza mbira bisige nabiddamu maama obwedda malinze nensirikanenzinga emikono leero nonno talina byakubuulira ani akugambaani akugamba nsobola okubuulira ne bukya ne buziba ate nga sirina wentunudde ate nga size mu kigambo omwoyo omutukuvu ekyo yakimpa saakisoma mu ssomero nze mbuulira enjiri nga sigizzeemu nenkuwa ekyawandiikibwa nga situnudde mu bayibuli paka lwe mmaliriza ate n'obeera blessed okitegeera kati gwe obadde olowooza nti simanyi sirina
byakubuuliran'obeerawo
ne weemima mbuuze nti omukyere n'ennyama olyawo tondeetako kyalo mukama waffe yeebazibwe. Haleluya. Ndi wano okutegeeza kwekuumire mu nnyumba ya Mukama, wekuumire mu kubeerawo kwa Mukama. Sitaani anoonya ggwe ebyo byeweesittala temuli bikutwala wala okuva ku musumbawo ebyo byonyiiga temuli bigenda kutwala wala eri omusumba kuva ku musumba Mukama bwe yali antuma yampa omuggo nagwogeraku sijja kuddamu era nkimanyi nti ngulina era mmanyi buli musego ogukwata ku ndiga
yange
nsobola ogukuba kubanga omuggo gwe nalaba simigo gya bulijjo simigo gya bulijjo muggo guli divine ogusobola okuba obusege ne guba nsuka eri negufa n'obuguma ne bukutuka kutuka. Haleluya. Njagala kukutegeeza mukwano
gwange
todduka kuva wali musumbawo.
Don't run away from your pastor.
You will face problems.
Ujja kufuna ebizibu.
Prevention is better than cure.
Okubala kusingako okujjanja.
Don't run away.
Todduka.
Don't go far from your pastor.
Togenda walanyo na musumbawo.
Demons have been looking for you.
Emizimu gyade gikunoonya.
Not because you were something.
Si lwa kubanga nti olina ky'oli kyonna.
But because of what God has invested in you.
Naye olw'ebyo Katonda byakusizeemu.
The devil hates everlasting things.
Sitaani akyawanya ebintu by'olubeerera.
Everlasting things. Ashamed the devil.
Biswaza stan.
Everlasting things. Ashamed the devil.
Biswaza stan.
So you have to keep yourself
kakato ino kwekuma
near the one who has a weapon
okwekumira okumpi n'oyo alina ekyokulwanyisa
to kill the wolf
okutta omusege.
Wolves are all over.
Emisege gyetoolodde
as I've told you
era nga bwe mbagambye
kabaka we Sodomu yeewuunyisa.
The king of Sodom can really
sitaani yamuyingiramu n'amujjula
Satan entered him and filled him up
nga yawulira ayagala bantu
He just had
it. Yagamba Ibrahim.
He told Abraham,
"Twale bintu onekera abantu.
Take the properties or assets and live with the people."
Abantu.
The humans.
Mba kulekere.
Should I leave them?
Nze nkulekera abantu.
Can I leave you with people?
Nagamba chidireri.
He said, "Who unto that?"
Satan is interested in mugwe.
Satan is interested in you.
Emioje chikajagala wa abamwali meant kusamira.
Some of you are meant to be practicing.
Irene mizimu.
And the demons feel so bad.
Jigama kanono msajese bo mayani kubiengala bi musabo ya rabbi kati akuba nanga mu church.
He be playing drums in the shrine now he's playing.
Simanyi mu chwanyi nte engala bi bazeda za kubanga musajja bawamfu.
Do you know that that long drum is to be beaten by the tall men?
Zile ngome nene nyimpi ngabambi bazitulako.
Then this short
kubanga atula maguru naga kola wa.
For the short
na jinyweza na aloka kwa ngoma za baganda. Kati Satani agenda n'alaba.
At times Satan looks at you.
Nga wandibadde osinza mizimu.
You should be worshiping.
Kati ng'osinza Katonda.
But right now you're worshiping God.
Agamba senga mubba.
Says I wish I could steal.
Satan tati akulumba abatudde mu kubeera kwa Mukama.
Satan is not afraid of attacking those who are sitting.
Yali akikoze ko na succeeding.
He has done it before and succeeded.
Yagenda mu lusuku Aden.
He went to the garden of
Eden. Na planning ekintu kye.
And he planned.
Nagamba kati ngenda kukikola.
Said I'm going to do it.
Kikola n'ayitawo.
Actually he did it and succeeded.
Naye Mukama yakikkiriza.
But God permitted it.
Tusobole okuyigira ku ffe abatuukiddwako enkomerero z'emirembe.
So that we can use it as an example unto us whom the ages of
Mukama yakikkiriza.
God permitted.
Tubeko kye tuyiga.
So that we can learn something.
Bw'aba yabba Adamu ne Kaawa.
If he was able to steal Adam.
Yababba atya?
How did he steal?
Kankulaga engeri gye yababba.
Let me show you how he did it.
Adam gwe mutwe.
Is the head.
Kaawa.
Eve.
Ye mukyala.
Is the wife.
Adam stands for the fivefold ministry.
Adamu achikirira obuweereza obutaano.
The apostle.
Abatume.
The prophets.
Banabi.
Evangelists.
Abulizi benji.
Pastors.
Abasumba.
And the teachers of the word.
N'abayigiriza b'ekigambo.
The fivefold ministry.
Obuweereza.
The husbandry ministry.
Obuweereza bwa.
I always teach you that. Praise the Lord.
Amen.
Now Eve
Kakati
stands
Kaawa.
For bride congregation. All believers worldwide. You are a bride of the Lord. The Lord is coming back to take his bride. But before he comes, he uses the fivefold to perfect you. Amen.
Amen. Fix your makeup.
The words we teach, they are making you up.
Bikukolako, bikunyiriza.
Praise the Lord.
Amen.
Because the Lord is coming soon, he uses the bride, the fivefold ministry. Praise the Lord.
Amen.
Now, if Eve is the bride of congregation, the devil targeted the bride.
Stand yalumba mugole.
He wanted the bride.
Yali ayagala mugole.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Now what he did,
atiye akola.
He separated the bride
yasoka na yaulo mchalo
from the husband.
Namwaula ku mwami we.
That separation, that gap,
akabanga.
That is where the devil passed.
Awasani we yaita.
Amen.
Amen.
Eve
Kaawa.
Wagenda okujja mu lusuku.
By the time you came into the garden,
nga Adamu yajadda.
Adam had already been in existence.
Muli abantu babiri ku nsi.
Just the two of you on this planet.
Kiki ekikufudde busy?
What has made you so busy?
Nobera weka mu lusuku.
That you're just
nga tolina gw'oyogera naye.
Yet you have no one.
Ate n'osanga ekintu.
And you come across another.
Ekitakufaanana.
Which is not in your.
N'ofuna na chambers.
And you get conversation with it.
Osanga omuntu.
You come across a person.
Simulokole nga gwe.
They're not born again like you.
Tayimba nga bw'oyimba.
They don't sing like you do.
Nimutandika okufuna emboozi.
But you develop conversation.
Nimufuna obudde.
You even get time.
Ngamba otulo otya n'omusota. Tegulina lubuto nga lw'olina.
Sit with a snake.
Tegulina maaso nga g'olina.
Stomach like you.
Tegutambula nga bw'otambula.
Doesn't walk like you do.
Parts of the same feathers flock together.
Ebinyonyi ebibiwati bifanagana bibuukira wamu.
Eve.
Kaawa.
Get this lesson.
You get somebody, you know.
I mean the eve of my day.
Ngaba eve we na kuzangeza.
The bride of congregation.
Ekibine ky'omugole.
Oh, tulote no mtu kwa mtafanagana.
How can you sit with the person that you're not like?
Temula bachechemu.
You don't even have the same.
Look at this lady.
Tunuli omchalo ono.
There are only two humans.
kunsi kuliko abantu babiri bokka.
Adam and Eve.
Adam ne Eva.
The husband is their side.
Omwami ali buyi buli.
And he's supposed to protect you.
Nenga yate ayina okukuuma.
He's the one to protect you.
Yatekeddwa okukuuma.
Amen.
Amen.
You are there in the gardens.
Oli eri
mu. Instead of going back.
Ofo ky'okuddayo.
To the place of your protection.
Awali obukuumi.
Going back to the person who talks like you.
Ofo ky'okuddayo eri omuntu ayogeranga
gwe. Who is like you.
Era alinganga gwe.
Eve.
Eva.
He's a man
Mutu.
With a womb.
Aline,
she's called a woman. A man with a womb.
Omuntu alina na
you are both men.
Mwena muli basajja.
Adam is a man
Adam
without a womb.
Ataina na bana.
And Eve
Eva.
Is a man with a womb.
Alina
why bana. Don't you take time with your fellow man? Talk with your fellow man. Sing with your fellow man. Instead, she took time with something which is not like her. She talked with a snake for a while to the extent that this snake corrupted her wisdom.
Omusota guno gwavunza n'amagezi ge.
Yamuwa obudde. Yamuwa obudde.
She gave the snake a lot of time.
Oyo gwawa obudde.
That person you
gave. Mbusimanyi muwuliriza nkayana za kisiraamu.
That you're listening to the Islam.
Yesu si mwana wa Katonda.
Jesus is not a son.
Yesu tazaala.
Jesus.
Ebyo byonna byonna simanyi Katonda tazaala.
God cannot have.
Ebyo byonna byonna bitegeeza ki?
What does all this mean?
Sitani omuwadde obudde.
You have given Satan
time. Lwaki owa sitani obudde?
Why do you give Satan a chance?
Adam.
Adam.
Wamanya Eve.
Rather Eve.
Wagenda okugwa.
By the time you fell.
Gwakusinga.
You were guilty.
Let's learn a lesson today.
Oralo katuige isomo.
The Eve of our days.
Eva w'ennaku zaffe.
Is the bride of congregation.
Chechibine ky'omugole.
You and me worldwide.
Gwenango kwetu olensi yonna.
Never give the devil a chance.
So angastani bang.
Stand near.
Bera
to you pastors.
Sigala ngoli kumpi nyona abasumba bo.
Amen.
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 Instead of being guided by your thinking.
Mujifo ky'okulungamizibwa amagezi go.
Sometimes your thinking is initiated by the devil.
Oluusi ebirowoozo byo bitandikibwa sitaani.
The devil gives you ideas.
Sitaani akuwa ebirowoozo.
But he knows where it will end.
Naye amanyi ebijja.
For him he knows.
Yamanyi.
But thank God for that. For the husbandry ministry.
Neetubaze Katonda olw'obuweereza bw'omwami.
The man is the head of a woman.
Omusajja gwe mutwe gw'omukazi.
A head.
Omutwe.
Has eyes.
Guliko amaaso.
It sees.
Galaba.
Far.
Galaba wala. Gulaba wala.
The head.
Omutwe.
Has ears.
Guliko amato.
It can listen to people through the devil's wiles.
Gusobola okuwuliriza enkwe za sitaani.
The head.
Omutwe.
Has wisdom.
Gulimu amagezi.
Use the wisdom of the head.
Kozesa amagezi g'omutwe.
Be counseled by your pastor.
Wabula omusumba wo.
Balina omukisa abatontu abatatuula mu kuteesa kw'ababi.
Blessed are they that don't sit in the counsel of the wicked.
And to us the child is born.
Erifo mwana atuzaalibwa.
His name is called a wonderful counselor.
Era erinnya lye ye muwabuzi omulungi.
If Jesus uses your pastor.
Yesu wabanga akozesa musumba.
The wisdom of Jesus sits in him.
N'amagezi ga Yesu galimu ye
gatuddemu. And that wisdom will help you in all the decisions you make.
Era amagezi ge gagenda kuyamba nnyo mu kusala okwonna kw'okola.
Before you make a final decision.
Kati nga tonakola kusala okusenga.
Consult a man of God.
Webuze ku musajja wa Katonda.
If he's very far. Make this prayer.
Kusabe sale.
Oh God.
Gamba Katonda.
Don't allow me to make a decision. Which will lead me into destruction. Please speak to me. Give me a sign. I don't want to go astray. You are my chief shepherd. Chief shepherd. Chief shepherd. Yes, I have a pastor. But you are my chief shepherd. When we go to church, please, Lord, speak to me. Guide me through the message. Speak to me. I will understand. Hallelujah.
Amen.
Pray and then you will understand that God knows you. Praise the Lord.
Amen.
The devil is looking for you. The devil is looking for your home. The devil is looking for that miracle. He doesn't want you to display the goodness of the Lord.
bulungi bwa Katonda.
I've seen the devil in my life.
Ndabye sane mbulamu bwange.
When I started getting heavenly things.
Bwe natandika kufuna ebintu ebyeggulu.
The devil started persecuting me.
Sane yatandika okunjiga.
Even the anointing I have.
Namafuta agandi
ku. The devil started entering into other pastors.
Kati sane yatandika kuingira mbasumba abalala.
And they started saying that that man doesn't come from God. The power he uses is not of God. I started laughing at the devil. I said, Satan, you're Satan.
Amafuta
gakulemye tokusobola gakwatako.
Because you can't touch the.
Me at least cause again zero.
So you started to malign me.
Osobola okulaba nga abantu bajja kuyambibwa.
So that you can hinder people from coming to receive help.
Ne buli kyayongera okusiiga.
But the more the devil tries to malign.
Katonda ngataka abantu.
The more people God adds unto.
Mukama akole ekyamagero kimu.
God performs what.
Nekiraga obulimba bwa Satan.
And it reveals the lies of the devil.
Mukama nakola ebyamagero.
God performs.
Nekiraga obulimba bwa Satan.
And they reveal the lies.
Obokyagamba nti akuzibudde amaso mwono.
If you're saying the one who opened your eyes is a sinner.
Ye nago bazibudde agamba nze sibimanyi.
The one whose eyes were opened says.
Kimanyi kiri kimu.
One thing I know.
Nazaalibwa ndi muzibe.
I was born blind.
Mbadde sirabanga ku bantu.
I never seen people.
Mbadde sirabanga ku motoka.
I never seen cars before.
Mbadde sirabanga ku miti.
I had never seen trees.
Leka kati njiraba.
But now I can see.
Wazaalibwa toli nyanga ku nyonyi.
You are born with.
Kati olaba ennyonyi.
Now you see
people. Owa mafuta ga Katonda.
Because of the anointing.
Wazaalibwa tojanga ku Kampala.
You are born before Kampala.
Kati olaba Kampala.
Now you see.
Amafuta ge gakikoze.
It is the doing of the anointing.
Wazaalibwa tolabanga ku birungi.
You are born without.
Kati olaba ebirungi.
Now you see.
Tagega chikoze
nze
simanyi bye muogera nechili chimu.
But one thing I know is
nazali wasiraba
neka
tindaba ndabe mmere ndabe nyonyi ndabe sente namale banga nga siziraba neka katinziraba nazali wasiraba neka tindaba.
Now I can see.
Praise the Lord.
Amen.
Praise the Lord.
Amen.
Buli kirungi kyenfunye okuva eri Katonda.
Every good thing I've received from.
Omulabe kasala banga takisobola.
If the enemy sees that he can't.
Nga straya abagwagwa.
He will raise some foolish people.
Abagwagwa.
Some wicked people.
Abasirusiru.
Some fools.
Nabata niko chisigenziro.
They begin to malign it.
Eresti wacha mukama kirime kuvayo.
So that the glory of God is.
Nene baza Katonda.
But I'm thankful to God.
Bulurode temfufunga situlo mutindo.
Whenever you rise up dust God raises.
Bulurode temfufunga situlo mutindo.
Whenever you rise dust God raises.
Ndabe Katonda nga akola.
I have seen God at work.
Ndabe Katonda nga akola.
I have seen God working.
Era jakolera chakola.
He's still working and he'll work.
Sikala ngo tudde mukoberawo.
Keep sitting in his presence.
Kubanga ayagala okubaka ebyo. Ayagala okubba omulimu.
He wants to steal your job.
Atena wakubbe.
And steal you as well.
Abba bibiri.
He steals both things.
Kabaka wa Sodom abba abantu n'ebintu.
The king of Sodom steals people and property as well.
Ne Ibrahim.
Abraham.
Amurumba mulinya lya Mukama.
He attacked him in the name of the Lord.
Asoka kuwacha mchakumi.
He first
gave Melchizedek.
To the priest.
Nagule bituli byegulu.
Ba
malaika lebaka. Omukisane gukka. Ekikoli mone kivaawo. Omukisane gukka. Nalyo kalumba.
Then he goes to attack.
So many people you can't fight your enemies.
Abantu bangi
temba
kwana naba.
Your heaven is closed.
Egulu lya miyagalwao.
Every now and then you need much explanation. After explaining, you begin to ask,
stop paying it and you suffer at
once.
Then you go to hell.
Tetiani gozunza
kuneti
abapogross.
Do it ties from the net.
Katwa maloku chi kamaloku kwa gross.
After
nachuwa no buchayo bunji
from the group
ababa dawa mitwalo 10
it were giving 100
najiteka kusimu
they will send it to
nga 10 lyenyini natakulina withdraw charge
without any withdraw charges
kadona gamba mm.
And God says no.
Sinu nya send.
I'm not after your money.
I need your obedience and love.
Njagala okwagala konoku gonga.
If there is no love.
Bwata ba okwaga.
Don't give me.
Tompera dala.
Sovereign God belongs to me.
Kuba feza nezabo
byanaye. I did not call you.
Sakuita.
To make me rich.
Kunga gawaza.
Abraham said to the king of Sodom.
Abraham nagamba kabaka wa Sodom.
Shidiri.
Who answered?
Abantu okugamba nti gwanga gawaza.
For people to say that it is you who made me.
Siko gagawaza Katonda.
You're not the one who makes God rich.
Bulichuwa mukama.
everything you give
to God. Ayimoko.
He wants to stem what
was
done. To bless
what was
done. He's looking for where to best to bless you. When you took
that,
the man of God said, you've done it. People of Kasangat, you've done it for us. Always I was looking. For someone from
Kutula.
You can plant a seed that will break. That will break the principality of that. You've done it for us. You've done it for us. A seed can come from
your family.
And it breaks all the bondage in your
family.
It breaks all the bondage in your home. Ladies and gentlemen, I ask God to give you the revelation of the things of God.
Amen.
Amen. You can plant a seed and it breaks the chains.
Other people see.
I want to have
money. They don't see the power which follows. Other people see money. They don't see the power. They see money in the envelope as
tithe.
But they don't see the power.
They don't even follow to see what has that power done. You couldn't save before. But currently you save. If your father failed to build, where did you get the strength or the power to build? If you don't tithe, let me give. Because my father never built a sensible house. Ever since I got saved, all the years I've spent in salvation,
tithing,
I've been tithing, and the power came
upon me,
opened the windows of heaven, and then
the music kept running for me.
Also, angels came through the same walls to come
and help.
The Lord's terror came and helped me as well, and my name changed.
Amen.
Amen.
This is what tithing and panet.
I don't give the tithe.
Because
even if I feel
tithe,
I just give above.
More, I give more. God knows it. I give more. Bible
says. For the Bible says. Test me with your tithe. But I'm no longer testing God. I already know what God can do. Every word of God comes with power.
Amen.
Amen.
Bible gamba.
The Bible says, test me.
Mulabe.
And see. But I no longer feel the need to test
you.
God told me I'll never stay long on any level. Truth is, I don't tarry on any level. I don't tarry at any level. Even buildings, they are always broken, and I build new ones. I acquire new ones always. If you came at my place last
time,
if you come here today, you may think it's a different place. Amen. All these words were, rather these buildings were built from that prophecy.
Not only buildings. Even cars.
The cars I see in town and I say, oh, so I remember driving that type. There are just a few types that I've never driven. And some I'll never drive. Just because they're not of my class. Amen. But what do I mean? There is power in the word. There is power in the word that comes from God. Every word that God speaks doesn't stop there. It comes and fulfills that which he has spoken it for. Now that is called God. That is called God. No word of God lacks power.
Hallelujah.
Amen. But as for you now, my friend, you're just praying. You tell you, minister, serve God. You say, I'm not a minister. Even the fact that you see your neighbor with problems and you talk to them and say, come with me, let's go. Now that is ministry.
omukazi omusamaliya yasanga Yesu ku luggi.
The Samaritan woman found Jesus by
the banyumya ne banyumya.
They talked and talked.
Yesu najja ye enjala.
And Jesus brought out his name.
N'agamba gwe.
And said you.
Chino.
This, that and that.
Kazi yaita chirabangako.
The woman had never experienced.
Naunga.
She was so puzzled. She took off running.
See. Sibe bamba lengo yenyi.
With all those.
Enfufu ya yambuka.
Those dust lifted.
Paka kumiliango jie chivuga.
After the gates of the
city. Nage nanga ugana.
She screamed.
Mukidide manga kuruzi.
Go down to the.
Mulabo msajambuli debi intubi ambako ngasimu gambie.
Who told me everything that happened to me without me sharing.
Tulagudeba meke nanga bonga toyogera na kuogera.
How many of you have received prophecies but you don't share and tell others about it?
Nemuwa sitani omuaga nyokuogera.
You give the.
Kubanga motemuogera.
To speak because for you you're quiet.
Waluwe ya weleza jio message.
Someone sent a message yesterday.
Msumba babanga.
Pastor.
Alaba mwishitekeza mulogo.
If pastor can see the spirit. Then it means he's a.
Godu wabato yogere wa chitanta yogere.
For you if you're quiet and you're not talking. So why
would. Tukula boyo nonsense wa muogera.
That's why people say such nonsense.
Yogera nyo.
Speak louder.
Katona biya akose mukanisa.
Of the things that God.
Nibye nakula guli do biongere.
And mention the prophecies I gave.
Kubange liyaba joko mpita nabi wobulimba.
Because there are those who may call me a false.
Bagendo kuogera.
So that by the time.
Nga mwaboge dobu nabi wubabade kumulinga lunana.
You have spoken the true prophecies.
Aswale.
Are like 800 and they'll be ashamed.
Nze bimbi ulira nembujuli somu ningamba.
At times I hear testimony.
Nalisi manye mbudo mbuno ya bitegera.
I didn't even think people understood.
Neno sirika.
But you are quiet about it.
Baga baba nekaba nino bujuli.
How many have testimonies there?
Bujuli chitegeza sente.
Testimony means only money.
Chitegeza school fees.
School fees.
Chitegeza jechirara. Ingoye.
Clothes.
Esimu.
A phone.
A motoka.
A car.
Bufumbo.
Marriage.
Hakati nzebio sibirina.
Now I don't have all the above.
Gwe. Tobirina.
Yes, you don't have them.
Uluzibio nobifuna ngatusose kuwela bujulizibio nobitono.
You will get them without testifying for these small things first.
Uluwe. Nange nomsumbe wafeno ya abuweza.
Pastor is the one who.
Adenze ni mkodo nobudebu wange. Mbera onkono nobudu mkuo budebu wango buonone.
So should I give you my time to waste it?
Nobwe gabira na kombo tuwe ya kayimba.
And you even want to take some time to minister.
Abo gana katinga abujulizi wange wali mu kayimba. Nzebyo sibirimu. Ebi abujulizi byama alebi tubikola nangabo.
Those things she don't.
Nkakujjako.
I take the microphone.
Gamba goni mpa.
So please give it.
Soko linde katono.
Hold on.
Gendo uzimbira abe wamwa.
Go and sing to your family members.
Wanji.
Amen.
Kuzanya nabalo kulibonu no budde waffe.
They are time wasters.
No muwa okuwa obujulizi.
You give them opportunity to.
Naso kakuza. Hallelujah.
Amen.
Hallelujah. Ujobe nante munno tumbuno.
Almost as if.
Twavude ku machanga tuna bakogera kwa haleluya.
From morning we haven't said hallelujah at all.
Mbo yagala tuulire sibawulira hallelujah.
They want a loud amen.
Wangi. Oyagalan kuyite bisolo byesera kumanya.
You want me to call you names of animals?
Mukama feva.
Strange animals.
Mangala mfako. Mukama feva zibwe.
Praise the Lord.
Amina.
Amen.
Eh?
Amen.
Ne kukua kwa bujulizi.
If it's time to test.
Kwa dojo kwa bujulizi ntani kwa
gamba. Give you an opportunity to begin to say.
Mukama nigonde. Mukama nakola chi.
So what did God do?
Anti musumba ankujira.
What's
up boza mbuzi kunyanya mbuzi?
Just to tell us stories or to testify. There are people who have noticed. I'll never allow them to stand on the microphone again.
Talina. Okufunza makuita batia mu Luganda. Kwe kufunza. Ate mu Luzungu.
To summarize.
Summarize. Eri abatana samare.
There's some who don't know how to summarize.
Mweba motoka.
If it's a car.
Trailer.
It's a trailer.
E wete eti wete.
It moves around.
Tumutira kumpi.
It rather it doesn't.
Echintu kyandiyogedde mu dakiika bbiri n'agenda.
They could have mentioned in 2 minutes and they go.
Achogera sawa namba.
They have to say it for a full hour.
Abanga soma mawulire.
As if they're reading newspaper.
Emitwe gy'emikulu.
News headlines.
Then alyokaleeta.
Afterwards.
Amawulire.
They go to the body or the news.
Alyokaddamu.
Afterwards.
Agamba nga mmaliriza. atekamatiremu emitege emikulu ate kakati ebigabadimu ate wagatubuulidde kati atugazzamu oddamugaaki totwononera budde mukama yeebazibwe amiina abantu bawa obujulizi naye buli alwaku kazinda aluweggalidde bwenaamanyanga katonda akkoledde ng'obumpadde nja bukuweeranga ngambe gundi oyo katonda yamukoledde gundi tukubire yesu mu ngalo
If I know that God did something for you, I'll testify on your behalf. So, and then after I'll ask.
Niyo kakulekera.
But I'll not allow you to have the microphone. Sometimes when you give them the microphone,
praise
they get excited.
Praise the name of the Lord. If you're happy and you know, clap your hands.
Uvango manyeri angolimtanya fukuba mungalo.
Waza kwa bujulizo batu kubia mungalo.
Are you here to testify or to make us clap?
Amen.
Amen.
Nolokota nikakati nze.
You say now I.
Nze nagundi.
I'm so and so.
Nsibuka mu kika kyegundi.
From this clan.
Mukulu w'ekika yegundi.
And the clan head is so.
Taniko okulamya kunanya.
You begin to.
Tamulanga omuganda bw'amaliriza.
Yobuganda ba.
Naku z'omwezi wezi tinajja wano kakati nda kutomwezi fuwagaza.
What do we need from the dead?
Ninsanga musumba.
I came across pastor.
Baasha ne bangana.
Asha stopped me.
Agado webanganda musumba chombo nansabira.
Stopped me, pastor chombo prayed for me.
Nekolo nadeyo nga nyumba.
I went back complaining.
Tebyo nabitibidina kuba
mu. All that surely is not shouldn't be part of the testimony.
Manje.
Amen.
Nzengenda mbayiga.
I'm noting them.
Nkulinze.
I'm waiting for you.
Kasama lebwanga tikali mukama.
If you don't have I don't know how to summarize.
Muzina logenda nga bujja kutuka ekiseera nga tochago kwata.
Time will come when you can no longer touch the nanga.
Chobola ba ababenini bakola bwe bati.
The Benin ministry is doing.
Baba tayirize eri.
They wait for you.
Ono bujulizi.
You have a testimony?
Chichi.
What is it about?
Kale nabadenzi ja insoloso zine numa bwe amazo kunuma.
When I was coming I was beaten.
Inda bakasa kasane mubuka bwe namazo mubuka. Nija ku crusade.
Kale nasa
ate boda boda ne tukuba. Kale bwe tukuba. Ne bazamu kama munanga to wano abade wasibe kato watoro kose.
I swollen on this
chest. Ono galio kakwata. Pastor, this lady
Charono.
Ngaya a summarizing. Ngabakuze bali.
They take you aside.
Chetu jokukola.
This is what we shall do for you.
Nego olukwa to muzinda lobo ogugujja koneda musumba nkujira. Gaade nonyiga ataba mutu semyaka ejimere entondo.
And some of you are ready.
Emyaka je entondo mwajituka mudda.
Having paranoia.
Eredi abantu abamu abo obujulizi ne sinyaga.
And I'm quiet.
Kana banga sinyeze. Ngoma nyama zo kulengera emyaka je entondo.
Yes, no, now I know they're going to become.
Soka nintunulire entumbwe.
I first look at your.
Nimanye yeyingide entondo.
I know that one has reached that.
Nintunulira muno nimanye emyaka je entondo.
I know.
Ninjogera yoyogeramu.
Even the way you talk.
Esikono kajo sikondoka.
The way you talk.
Nimanye ntikakato yeyingide emyaka je entondo. Kemanya kemara ne murumba.
If I attack.
Ajja kunyingira paka last.
They'll be angry at me.
Nange munange ndiyo kamuleka.
Of course I give them.
Naye ze sikulekera bujulizi.
But I don't.
Obujulizi injiri.
That time because gospel the testimony is a.
Nga nchatudde nanga.
When I'm
saying. Obuwantunula.
You testify well.
Toro nabudde bwaffe.
No time wasting.
Ate okubalira ongenda bajjako muzinda alububi.
From today I'll be taking the microphone from you. So badly.
Alo mukazi namu omuzinda lu yamara mu amagezi.
That I give the microphone and.
Tiyatubala mu magezi.
She didn't count as.
Ayogera tasabika.
She was just so blank.
Eh na.
In her wordings.
Oba bakulira wa.
I wonder where some people are.
Ndaliyo kakugama tasabika buli kigama chikwa. She couldn't cover everything.
She spoke everything, you know. Calling a spade and you wonder.
Nugo. Kuyono kakati unakamuwadde lwaki.
Why did I give that one my microphone?
Aman, amina.
Amina.
Amina nyo.
Amina.
Alleluia.
Amen.
Alleluia. 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 Satan ya ulire.
Shout hallelujah so that Satan will hear you.
Ebi bya buto.
That is childish, immature.
Satan ya kuulide le yakulaba nga tonaba nakujja.
Heard you and even saw you before you came.
Amina.
Amen.
Mukama mulungi.
God is good.
Ekiseera kyonna.
All the time and all the time.
Nazembera zewuwi.
That's his nature. Wow.
Mukama mulungi.
Amen.
Njagala bagamba banange.
Brethren, I want to tell you.
Tutagukula.
We need to grow up.
Bututakula.
If we don't.
Tisunaje tulaga.
We are going nowhere.
Bine bigambo byembagamba bibakuza ate bibalabula omugezi.
These words I tell you, they
one wise, one word to the wise.
Ekigambo kimwe
eri omugezi. Is enough.
Chimala.
If you have wisdom.
Obanga oyina amagezi.
Now you understand.
Kati otegeera.
How do I keep my miracle?
Nsobola ntyo kumecha
magezi. How do I keep myself from being stolen by the devil?
Okulaba nti sitani tanziba.
Sit in the presence of God.
Tula mukwerawo kwa Katonda.
Sit in the presence of Adam.
Tula mukwerawo kwa Adam.
Don't go away.
Tovawo.
Don't spend much time with things which don't look like you.
Tomala budde bonji nebitonde bitaku.
Creatures which don't look like you.
Ebitonde bitakufanana.
If people don't talk like you.
Abantu bate bogeranga.
They don't have the same language with you.
Tebaina ulimi lwerumu nawe.
Bajja kubuza.
They will confuse you.
Amen.
Amen.
Same language.
Ulimi lwerumu.
Mary, the mother of Jesus.
Mariamu mama wa Yesu.
And the mother of John.
Ni mama wa Yohana.
Elizabeth.
Elizabeth.
Bagena nebeekuweka.
They went into hiding.
Nebabera bokka.
Together, just the
Kubange
two of them. Because they had similar pregnancies.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Mbuto zali zifanagana.
They carried
Nibari similar.
Whatever both of them carried was holy.
Nibekweka.
They hid themselves. And they stayed alone. Just the two of them.
Amen.
Amen.
Nigwe notula.
But as for you.
No musota.
You sit with a
snake. Nawe ngogulaba tegufanana muntu.
You see, it does not look like a.
Nimukuba olwali.
You chat with it.
No musota.
With a snake.
Nikutuka okukyusa endaba yo.
To the extent that it changes your perception.
They
must have spent enough hours. The snake was assuring.
Why don't you run?
If it's telling you, rush to
and talk to your husband. Why don't you talk to your pastor? You are very far from your pastor. You are very far from your pastor. You are very far from your pastor. The devil is looking for you. He wants to steal you. He has ever done it in the Garden of Eden.
Amen.
Amen.
People at home are talking against you. You're foolish. Share with the pastor about that. He has heard about it before and experienced it before. He has been through that.
Before.
Share that with him. Then you'll see the response. If they ask you, rather, if there's question and answer, ask and help others because you're not the only one going through
this.
That demon is not only attacking you. Satan is looking for certain things. He wants to make you stumble. But you should trick the devil sometimes. How? This is what you should do.
Emipango jejirabe bulungi nnyo oli ready to stumble.
Clearly examine his plots when you're ready to stumble.
When we nanga ogenda kunyiga bot.
When you're almost about to get
angry.
After I say go.
Sijja binyigayo.
I'll not be angry at all.
Kanseke.
Let me smile. Laugh.
Sijja kunyiga.
I won't be mad.
Sijja kuchawa muntu oyo.
I won't hate that person.
Uyo mukazi sijja muchawa.
I won't hate that.
Mureke de Katonda.
I'm just surrendering.
Katonda jja kulwana entalo zange.
God will fight my battle.
Uyo musajja sijja muchawa.
I won't hate that man.
Kama yibazi.
Amen.
Waliwo omusajja omu yangamba.
There's one man who told me.
Nti omuzimu yawule yafuna ekirowoozo ekimugamba.
He got this thought in his mind.
Chawa musumba.
That hate the pastor.
Naloka awogana.
He shouted loud. When why should I hate?
Ankoze chi?
What did he ever do to me?
Nokujana jana ngamba.
He even came and told
me.
I don't know if this is the
devil.
You know, I was just there. Then I developed a thought that you hate
pastors.
And I told him that is the demon that hunts people. Whenever you hate me, you make a
gap
between me and you, and that gap. is that which the devil
is.
And one Satan steals a
person.
He sees that you're too cunning. After he has stolen you from church, he doesn't touch any of your property.
Business has kuatako.
He'll not touch
anybody.
Because what's most important to him is you. Because if he touches them, he may wake up and say, let me go back to pastor and praise
him.
And he will keep flowing in and flowing. Don't warn them.
Children,
don't fall
sick.
This is the one we're looking for all along. Don't even tamper with their business. Don't tamper with their money. 2 years down the road, when the pastor has even forgotten
him,
even if he remembers, you find that by the time you go, you've already been replaced. Then he comes.
Then
he
comes.
All the money that was hit begins to
destroy
you. And you lose everything
completely.
While you want to run back to
your mind,
the demon says,
where you going? This
will mock you.
This
happened to a woman who was in Bethlehem, Judah.
Naomi.
She couldn't understand
it.
Naomi, welcome back. She told them, don't call me now. Call me Mara. For the Lord has dealt bitterly
with
me. Call me Mara. She was just blaming
herself.
Avoid allowing God to deal with you a bit. Always avoid God dealing with you bitterly.
Bitter things. Hallelujah.
Amen. It is God who did it to her. God did
business.
Satan is so
kind. You
may find that
the business
is cool.
You keep
changing. And you imagine that Satan has been in the battlefield for over
8,000 years.
He has fought for many
years.
He knows that when you touch the
person,
children, you've touched the person.
Meeting,
he sits meeting
the
no demon should touch
him.
No demon should touch the
healthy.
No, they
far from church.
Push them away. To the end.
Covering.
And they are out of the covering.
Amen.
Amen. You know the shepherd has a hedge around him.
Amen.
Amen. He has a fortress or circumference.
Mm-hmm. There is a circumference around him. There is that spiritual circumference. Now, if you come closer to him in the spirit, you enter into that spiritual circumference and hook yourself to him. Amen. Spiritually, he begins to feel you. And you begin to feel him. Amen.
Amen.
Now the time comes. The devil brings a kanyizo.
The devil brings a
vinyizo.
People, if you don't forgive, Satan is going to steal you. Anger will break
you. Husband and wife.
And you go
in,
it separates you. One is the other. Even if you have a good idea, don't share with
them.
Some of you, if you don't deal with it, it will
grow.
They get problems on the other side. This one is not even aware. They begin to judge
me.
They are even the ones who have brought me this problem.
Kubanga uwagano kula kuku. kugundia eryawo kati sitani yakusindikiriza paka lwofuluma spiritual circumference nobeera ebbali otandika okubonaabona ekintu kyolaba nga kibadde kitambula nga tekirina buzibu.
If you see something was moving smoothly without any problem.
Satan kasamala okulaba nga tokyasobola kudda.
When Satan sees that you've reached a point of no return.
Omanyi prodigal son Bible egamba yagenda mu nsi yewala.
Bible says that the prodigal son went into the
far. Satan takutwala kumpi.
The devil doesn't take you very near.
Akutwala mu nsi yewala.
Takes you into the far land.
Nsi yewala.
The far land.
Tosobola kutambula kudda.
You can't move back.
Kyali kisa kya Katonda.
It was the grace of God.
Prodigal son okuva mu nsi yewala okudde wa kitaawe.
For the prodigal son to leave the far lands to go back.
Bangi bali wala.
So many are in the far land.
Nawo kiraba.
You can also
business zifa.
The businesses are suffering.
Business ejolaba.
Previously that same
tekola nyono musala gwali gwegumu.
It wasn't working so much.
Ninga na matako gagula.
But you could even afford to buy.
Neyo lwalero.
But currently.
Bakukuza.
Bwakogeza
ne kusende.
And even go
to the
kumala. But the money is not.
Oliao katugangenda Canada. Nenda Canada.
Now you complain that you're going to Canada.
Bagame Canada stand taliyo.
Do you think Satan is not found in Canada?
Linyenyenye stand etaga visa.
You can
what
go.
The ticket.
But Satan neither needs a visa.
Akusindika kwavualize Canada.
He's pushing you to make you poor.
Solve your problem.
Katigonjole.
Know where your problem came from.
Manya wa ekizibu kyo wechava.
You ran away from Christ.
What do you call Christ?
You went away.
Wavao.
You went very far.
Wagenda
now the devil has started killing one by one.
Hasitani atanze kubita chimu kuchimu.
Said the walls and the zolina katocha azirina.
You thought you had the money and you don't have it anymore.
Abulugana mwigendereza.
Brethren, be very careful.
Olaba nganga sitani takulwanyisa.
If you ever see that the devil
is going to fight you. Kwagala.
And the world loves you.
Soka webuze lwaki enjagala.
First ask yourself, why does it love me?
Bible egamba nti ensi eyagala kyayo.
That the world loves its own.
Yesu yagamba ensi esobola bagala.
Jesus said the world.
Kubanga temuli baayo.
Because you're not.
Ensi eyagala kyayo.
The world loves its own.
Tusobola kubeerawo ng'abantu bonna bakwagala.
You can't be there and you're loved by everyone.
You are there. You want to be a man pleaser. You want to please your uncles. You want to please everyone. Tekisoboka.
It's not possible.
Bubanga oliawo ng'oyagala kusanyusa bantu.
You want to be a people pleaser.
You never please God.
Tolisanyusa Katonda.
If you want to please God, waluwa bandu ojo kunyiza.
The example that you will annoy.
Your sisters will be annoyed.
Ba sister waja kunyigira.
Your mother will be annoyed with you.
Mama ona yaja
kunyigira. But it is okay. As long as I do the will of God.
Kastanko lokwaga.
It is okay.
Kichina buzimu.
People who don't know God.
Abantu batamanyi
kata. Can say.
Basobola kuogera.
Ah, but what kind of gospel is that? What kind of gospel is this? Separating a man from his mother. A man from his sister. Come on, you go astray because of lack of knowing scriptures. Open that scripture and see. Matthew 10:32.
Matthew 10:32. It reads, therefore, whoever confesses me before men, him I will also confess before my Father who is in heaven. But whoever denies me before men, him I will also deny before my Father who is in heaven. 34, do not think that I came to bring peace on earth. I did not come to bring peace, but a sword.
Yes.
For I have come to set a man against his father, a daughter against his mother, a daughter-in-law against her mother-in-law, and a man's enemies will be those of his own household. He who loves
his father. Loves
father or mother more than me is not worthy of me, and he who loves son or daughter more than me is not worthy of me, and he who does not take his cross and follow me is not worthy of me. He who finds his life will lose it, and he who loses his life for my sake will find it.
Praise the Lord.
Amen.
Have you seen?
Should I
be? If your sister leads you to sorcery. If your mother leads you to sorcery, it is better you separate from them. He don't bring peace. He did not bring peace. But a sword. Separation.
He brought separation.
Praise the Lord.
Amen.
I love this scripture. And I give this scripture to Wilbur. Read it many times. Because the devil can bring a man in your mind. Many thoughts. You can begin missing some people. Yet those people, we are not good. We are not good in your life. The time will come. Those people will get saved. And then they will see their wrongdoings. Praise the Lord.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Let me tell you people. The devil is looking for you. But I've told you. Be careful. The devil can pass through your friends.
Someone tries to guide you. Though you are doing so, so in your family. You
can
stay outside the shrine and allow
them.
Why do you say those foolish things? Who do you tell those foolish
things?
How can I go to join myself with the Lubani? How come?
Romans 8.
Avalumi munana. Romans 8.
Verse 2-3. Over 1 Corinthians. Again, 1 Corinthians 8. 1 Corinthians 8, verse 3.
8, verse 3.
Mm.
But if anyone loves God, this one is known by him.
Mm-hmm.
Therefore, concerning the eating of things offered to idols, we know that an idol is nothing in the world, and that there is no other God but one.
Mm.
For even if there are so-called gods, whether in heaven or on earth, as there are many gods and many lords, yet for us there is one God, the Father of whom are all things, and we for him, and one Lord Jesus Christ, through whom are all things, and through whom we live. However, there is not in everyone that knowledge. For some with consciousness of the idol, until now they eat it as a thing offered to an idol, and their conscience, being weak, is defiled. But food does not commend us to God, for neither if we eat are we the better, nor if we do not eat are we the worse. But beware, lest somehow this liberty of yours become a stumbling block to those who are weak. For if anyone sees you who have knowledge eating an idol's temple, will not the conscience of him who is weak be emboldened to eat those things offered to the idols? And because of your knowledge, shall the weak brother perish for whom Christ died? But when you thus sin against the brethren and wound their weak conscience, you sin against Christ. Therefore, if food makes my brother stumble, I'll never again eat meat, lest I make my brother stumble. That's the
one. Mujja kwesomera walwe bintu kyakola.
There are certain things that we no longer.
We can't eat food offered to idols.
Tetuinza kulya mmere weereddwayo eri ebifaananyi.
Tetusobola.
We cannot eat it.
Mabaganda mugenda kulya mmere simanyi mpogola biki kutwala tugende.
Mpogola and the likes.
Ngolya biki.
What is that you're eating?
Kiki kyotalyangako.
What is it you've never eaten before?
Wanji.
Amen.
What's
that you've never eaten before?
Tolia bintu biweredwa eri misimu.
Don't eat those foods that are offered to idols.
Osobola erinnya lya Mukama.
So that you can exalt the name of the Lord.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Manyinga Katonda aweereza gy'oli.
I know that God has ministered.
Naye nga sina kusiimula.
But before I say bye bye,
kuliriza kino.
Listen to this. Satan is looking for you. Start looking for him as well.
Mukube.
Hit him, fight him.
Manyawayita umukube.
know the avenue he passes through and finds. For the one in you is much greater than the one that is looking
for you.
He wanted to come slowly to you without your knowledge. Like how this case is stuff that I told you about did. You know, he pretended like he didn't. He wasn't
running.
He crossed the road. He wasn't in any rush. As they were busy taking care of business. You know, showing people. He grabbed them at once. And the lady was saying, I said, man is really people make it through a lot of hurdles. When you come back home, tell that person, welcome. Money is not easily made. Especially by those street people. You have to be fast and take off everything. Those are hawkers. Who sell in the road or by the roadside? They have speed, they run all the time. They're so fast, they take off. I think there's word of avocado. She picked the
cover.
They're always ready to take off. Took off and disappeared. She doesn't even feel the
way.
She has to die with her merchandise. And the child cannot even say, "We'll come back from work." You die with your staff. Please be keen on telling people, "Welcome back from work." Some are even taken and arrested and taken. But they are so used to it. They come and pick them and put them on the patrols. They go with all their
stuff.
Someone on the news side, that side of Mukono. They were selling expired
drugs.
And yet they didn't even have the
permit.
He ran and hid. Uncover their head and enter under the bed. When they
came out,
they were covering their
sister
hid their face. Oh, sorry, but the wrong way. They were looking for their children's school fees. Lately, people are looking for money so much. They make juice from matoke. But the water is not boiled. They pick some water from the
sewage. Amen. Hallelujah.
Amen. May God have mercy. I wish you could change. God would be on our side. But it's hard for to change.
Their
hearts are so hardened.
You have no
room to seek God. May God have mercy on us. Amen. Start looking for the devil. You want to get victory. When the man saw Oblonji following him,
he vowed to sit in the house of the Lord.
Every time we fellowship, the gospel, I don't know about
the gospel.
Breaks the
seal.
And the devil deceived
you.
And you come online at 3. It will just totally erase all the lies of the devil. It will open your eyes and you're like, wow. But if you stay
away,
that lie will be confirmed. You even sign. By the time you
wake up,
you have offered or given away everything. That's the devil's
amalo bibanga gamba byampeebwa.
After stealing it, he says it was given to him.
Bwato bwe yagamba Yesu.
That's what he told Jesus.
Bw'onofukamira n'onsinza,
if you bow down and worship,
njakuwa ebibuga ebyo byonna.
Give you all those cities.
Byampeebwa.
It was given to me, he said.
Naye ng'ani yabimu?
But who gave it to him?
Adam.
Adam.
Sitani yabba bubi.
Satan
yabibba bubi yalimba nabba.
Just lied and stole everything.
Yabibba.
He stole everything.
Kati agamba byampeebwa, ng'ani yabikuwa gwe Satan?
It was given to me. Who gave it to you, Satan?
Kama yebazibwe.
Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Sigala kumpi n'abasumba.
Keep close to your pastors.
The bride congregation needs the husband.
Ekibiina ky'omugole kyetaaga omwami.
The husband is Jesus.
Omwami ye Yesu.
But the fivefold ministry.
Naye buno obuweereza obutaano.
Is the husbandry ministry.
Obuweereza bw'omwami.
Through the fivefold.
Kati okuyita ku.
Christ edifies the church.
Kristo azimba kanisa.
Build the church.
Azimbe kanisa.
Strengthens the church.
Azza amaanyi mu kanisa.
Renders wisdom to the church.
Awe kanisa amagezi.
Wisdom sits in the head.
Amagezi gatula mu mutwe.
You need discernment.
Wetaaga okuba nti oyawula.
And even if you don't have discernment,
kati bw'oba tolina kwawula,
stay close to your pastor.
Sigala kumpi n'omusumba.
In the spirit.
Mu mwoyo.
Don't allow any spirit which causes you to stumble.
Toganya moyo gonna gukuletera kwesitala.
Love him, pray for it. Pray for it. The Lord help me to love this man of God till I leave this world.
Nyamba okwagala omusajja katondo n'okutusa wendiva mu.
Pray for it.
Chisabire.
I'm telling you.
Kubulira.
Because there is some people don't understand.
Kubanga abantu abantu bategeera.
But there is a spiritual bit of it. That spiritual bit of it is very important.
Kakati chinto cho moyo chikuru nyo.
As I've told you about giving and tithing.
People
don't see, they just see money, paper.
Abantu bakira abala
basente. But they don't see the power.
Muvuli wone tibala bama.
Behind giving.
Agali mabega okuga.
They don't know it.
Tibagamanyi.
Some people.
Abantu abam.
Don't have that time to. They don't have that time to meditate.
Tebaina budde bwakufumiitiriza.
Kino nkyogera nnyo wendi.
I often say this.
Abantu batono nnyo.
That they are very few people.
Nsaba obeere omu kwabo.
And I pray that you be one of them.
Abakwanaganya obuwanguzi bwe bayitamu.
Who can connect the victory that they have.
N'essaali zibasabirwa.
With the prayers that are made for them.
Batono.
They are very few.
Changu nyo mtu kukula.
It's very easy for a person to work.
Nagule motoka.
And they buy a car.
Na yenge miaka jona abadde akola.
And yet for all the
years. Na yakola kone mu company.
They were working, they even worked.
Ezimu wa sente zisinga za Afrika.
Paying them much more than they are earning.
Ninga cha mulema.
But they still failed.
Changu nyo kuzimbe nyumba.
It's very easy to build a house.
Ngole mukisa.
Under the grace.
No tomanya.
But you fail to know.
Bwe nayingira mu kisa.
That when I enter the.
Waliwo ekyangu ak'ekinsobozesezza okuzimba.
Something happened that has enabled me to build.
Anje.
Amen.
Gwebuze.
You can ask yourself.
Yobani bwe nalinjogera naye ne mugamba
naye. I wonder who was talking to recently.
Ashwenti ne bakama abo.
Did you know that even your boss?
Nyumba gyozimbye tebagizimba.
I have never built the house that you built.
Ngati be bakuwa ku sente.
And yet they are the ones who give you some money.
Ngoroza tebakuyita mafia.
So don't you think they call you a mafia?
Ekisa nyakikutuddeko.
When the grace alight.
Kikusobozesa okola ebintu ne ba boss bwe batalina.
It can enable you to do things that not even your bosses.
Nyo kuba mwe temwetegereza.
But because you don't
abamu mwetegereza.
Some of you are keen.
Ne abamu tebakimanyi.
But others are not even aware.
Kubona batibawa na bujulizi.
This is why they don't testify.
I want fananire ekisoro.
Someone looks like as
yam fananire ekisoro.
Or they looked like an animal.
Ekisoro kiri generally simanyi.
Kuze
kutuka ano ampulira bachogera na inga simanyi.
I've grown up to this age.
Zako,
I didn't know how it looked.
Emangala. Emangala. Luzana linchi manyina chitegeera nnaku
zino. I didn't know it. I just learned about it recently.
Bachimbulira kunombo emangala simanyi kifanana kye. Puzi bagamba kifanana kye. Musu. Bagamba mambo musu. Omusu ogumanyi.
A mouse. An edible rat.
Edible rat. Ye mangala. Bugufanana nga edible rat.
Just a look alike. They resemble one
another. Abantu.
People.
Oli yagamba nagamba. Namubuza egundi.
I asked them.
Wewale gula motoka.
Thank you for buying a car.
Nagula munange.
Said pastor, I bought it.
Wajiwonga.
Did you dedicate it?
Najiwongera.
Yes, I dedicated it myself. I laid hands on it and I prayed for it.
Ninawe mangala.
So I saw that animal.
Come on, favorziwe.
And I said, praise God.
Really?
What is that? Is it ignorance? What
can you be your own priest?
You want to become like? You even want to despise the priestly office? Be very careful not to do the priestly
because
the fire will burn you for nothing. You'll eat grass like Nebuchadnezzar.
And actually, people do not eat grass like animals. Instead of eating food, God takes
you down and you eat a grass like a cow.
You abuse a priestly office.
But if God has not appointed you, it doesn't happen. I can stand there.
You
can do exactly what I do, but the results will not be the same. That's why some people think big pastors. What big thing has the pastor done? Laying hands on people? Lay them on your children. The foolishness will just multiply.
Because I have a covenant on my life.
These men suffered with
them.
They
pouring
water out and out and until they failed. On the seas, let's allow Jesus to
rest.
It's a small case. They were almost about to die. Until they called on him.
Yes,
and Jesus stretched out his hand.
Still, nekakana.
And it was still. And they're all ashamed.
Where is your faith?
And he asked them, kukiriza kwa mekuliwa.
Where is your faith?
Kukiriza kwa mekuliwa.
They had departed from faith. They had departed from faith. They were doing things in their own way. Because they grew up on the Sea of Galilee. They know everything. When the water comes like this, such silly things. Christians do things spiritually. Never despise any situation. Deal with it spiritually. Amen.
Amen.
If there is no money, I'll go to the man lender and give me this.
You know, how come you are not borrowing all along?
There is a problem. Solve the problem.
Kakati gonjole ekizibu ekyo.
Yes, and but it's ja.
Man was flowing in. But there's a reason now. Check yourself.
But when I check myself,
Your mouth spoke ill of the anointed one, and then you were struck. Or else. You started So Satan used that avenue to start fighting.
You
have unforgiveness.
Check yourself. Praise the Lord.
Amen.
Check yourself. No
struggle comes without a cause. Why did things were happening? Struggling to give. If the visitor comes, You get so mad.
You hide
the chicken under the bed.
No, yet
inside you're saying, what did you come for?
Soon
as you
serve, she
visits.
But again,
they pay you 1 p.m. at their friend's work.
They
don't leave until you buy them a
bottle of soda. I
will buy cake and soda.
Online.
Oh, we have an online service.
They
remember it at 2 p.m. After getting a snack, and they repeat the message.
Did you
hear what Pastor said? That man has
great cake and soda.
But they're after
cake.
Workplaces you're visiting. Are you there,
Pastor?
Pastor told us.
Minister love in hating
world. I came to minister love.
Sister love.
Sister, did you see I'm showing you? Doesn't their pastor pray for them?
You
visit your friend's workplace. You don't leave before they give you food. Afterwards, you say, I'm
leaving.
You visit in rounds. Today you are in.
Tomorrow
you go
to
the
other day.
You visit them in rounds.
Kusande.
On Sunday, you go somewhere. You go somewhere. For you're very, very wise. You keep moving. If I'm your pastor, stop hardening. Sit at your
pastor.
Pray until the situation will change. Pray until your situation will change. If the problems
increase,
the grace of prayer will also increase. The
simple
say they don't know how to run. It's not a prayer. But if you come across a
night,
you learn to run that day. You may see an 80 kilogram or
100 kilogram
running like a
40 kilogram.
Where there's
embiro. Embiro zikolachi.
Everyone.
Zirabika.
Can learn how.
Zirabika.
They actually find out that they can run.
No yabia.
No
yuza.
No masuka.
No masuka.
You just split
it. Yakalala. Ayimukama Katonda.
Oh God.
Give it. Ako kagani kaga. Amina.
Amen.
Kati mungeri yem.
So in the same way.
Na Uruganda agama mtomanyi kusaba.
You says you don't
have
to pray.
I'm not
asking God to bring a situation to make
you
but you had better run.
Nga.
When?
Nga tokolachi.
You had better run. Before God brings that situation. Yes.
Mukama mulungi.
God is good.
Okay, I want to end here. But I leave you with this word. Nonya Satan, kwana yako nonya.
Seek after the devil. Scan and ask yourself, will this situation not
make me depart from
the Lord? Is this friend not here to make me depart from the Lord? These loans I'm taking, are they not going to cause me to grumble, complain against God? Be careful about this as
well.
Brethren, stop borrowing from church members. I've warned you.
Satan.
Satan.
Kasowe wola kwa Irene.
once you borrow from Irene,
esente nezibera nga zikubuze,
and you fail to pay back,
Satani yaba atebi.
Satan would have scored this goal.
Yeah, n'ogenda otya mu chachi ng'omuwala tonna musasula.
How can you go to church before you pay her money?
Onomutunulako otya?
How will you face her?
Ng'aweereza.
When she's ministering.
Olonga tosaba.
That day you miss service.
Ng'akamaluzi n'onyanzije.
And you say, let me look for.
Kamaluzi n'onya.
Let me first look for.
Ogenda okulaba.
Then before you know it.
Mwezi.
It's a.
Tezirabise.
You feel to get it.
Gamba, yes.
The demons
yes.
Celebrate and rejoice.
Miezi ebiri nga sita ati tomanyi kusaba mna.
You don't even know how to pray.
Tomanyi kumenya bise.
Some people make me sad.
Musumogena na yuwa womu bidi ku Friday.
On Friday, the
pastor says, let's break invisible walls.
Katumenye bisenge bibi talabika.
Nola womundoga.
And this is someone like that. Go, go.
We,
go.
Jesus.
Yes, yes.
Hallelujah. You are acting. Actors, we are tired of you. Why do you come to church?
Wachi mujia mukanisa.
Amen.
Amen.
Nadaluna kunulokuta ntumulina tuzanyisa.
Friday, don't joke with that day.
Amen.
Amen.
Aniyo ya nyumiza mungiri yangi.
Who is chatting in the middle of my message?
I
hate these people.
You see someone
and you greet them in the middle of my message. While I'm still on the platform preaching. Please.
I don't want to see it again. It is like someone sending a prayer request when I'm still preaching. That is a sign that you are not following. And what I'm talking is doesn't have sense.